A longtime sheriff's chaplain has a new calling as a part of his ministry, removing tattoos. It's much more than taking off ink. As Mark Martin shows us, it symbolizes a new path filled with promise for his clients.
Okay, we're good. Stop. Okay, break.
It's painful to get a tattoo removed, but for this young woman, it's worth it to no longer be labeled hated. She and her sheriff's department counselor watch as the tattoo is erased.
Wow.
This is just one example of the transformations happening in this unassuming Houston clinic. Ink and negative self-perceptions vanish one session at a time. Sheriff's Chaplain Wayne Heinze is a newly trained tattoo removal specialist.
It's almost like you're able to erase a chapter of their life and turn the pages back in that book and give them the opportunity to take that different road.
Many who come to the clinic are ex-offenders. Former prostitute Tanisha Wright believes her disappearing tattoos represent a new life drug-free with a plan to become a social worker.
I can't erase all the years that I've done, and I've done a lot of damage in my life. But I can start by making a new statement about how life should be.
Her former life involved time at the county jail.
If you had a choice today not to have gone and tatted up your body, who wouldn't have done it?
Chaplain Heinze meets a lot of his tattooed clients here.
It's almost 100%.
Almost.
Until they get rid of the tattoo, they're not going to be able to get a good paying job.
The removal of tattoos is part of a reentry program for offenders that also includes drug and job counseling.
We've given you the tools and we will help you as you leave here.
He knows where we've been because he's worked out there, but he also knows where we could be if we chose to change our life.
Heinze removes tattoos at a big discount to ex-offenders in exchange for community service.
I'll be honest with you, we still haven't broken even yet.
But for this sheriff's chaplain, it's not about the money.
Lord, thank you for everything you do for us. I guess the easiest way to describe it is that everything in our life works great. We have wonderful kids. We both have jobs. And for us not to try to help somebody else, that's just wrong.
A helping hand to a fresh start. Mark Martin, CBN News.